Gee, thank you there, Mr. Secretary Treasurer.
You're welcome.
Well, welcome to the Sing, Hoot, and Howl Club, where we sing, hoot, and howl our favorite animal songs. And you can sing, hoot, and howl along with us, okay?
Yeah!
Now, it's time to pick the first animal song. So, who goes first?
I do! Me! I do!
No, me! Me, please! I have to go to work soon.
Oh, a working dog. What's your job?
Well, I'm a watchdog. Want to buy a watch?
No, thanks.
And my favorite song is about a working dog.
I'm a dog, I'm a working dog, I'm a hard working dog. Hard working dog. Now I never, I'm trying to tell you, I'm a dog. I'm a cow dog. I'm a dog, I'm a working dog, I'm a hard working dog. Hard working dog. Now some dogs can fetch a stick. Other dogs will shake your hand. I even heard of a dog that can roll over. All I know how to do is take 100 cows and teach them some manners. I'm a dog, I'm a working dog, I'm a hard working dog. Hard working dog.
Come here.
Now, I'm not the top dog. I'm not much of a bird dog. I'm not the best watch dog. But I'm an awful good cow dog. I'm a dog, I'm a working dog, I'm a hard working dog. Working like a doggone dog. It's a dog's life, and I love it.
Dogs chasing cows, eh? Mm-hmm.
Gladys, what are you doing?
Well, a cow can chase a dog, too. How do you like it?
Oh, hey, little Lammy's beating her chops about something. I think she has a song. Ooh, delicious chow.
Okay, Lamb, what's your favorite song?
Me gustaría cantar mi favorita canción, Baba Bamba.
Alrighty, who knows Spanish around here?
No problem. I can translate. You were saying, Lammy?
Me gustaría cantar mi favorita canción, Baba Bamba.
Okay, for all you sheep out there, she said, Ba 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 ba. Ba ba bamba.
All right.
As I walked in the country one day by chance, all the sheep in the meadow were doing a dance. All the sheep in the meadow were doing a dance, and they were singing. Entonces la vaca echó el compás, y entonces la vaca echó el compás. And then the cow said, how do you do?
How do you do?
I wanna dance and sing like you.
Dance and sing
yes,
like
you. Yes, I wanna sing and dance like you.
I do.
And she was singing.
Mm-hmm.
moo, mamba. Moo, moo, mamba. Moo, moo, mamba. Moo, moo, mamba.
Ahí siguieron bailando y bailando, ay. Y un patito nadando pasó por ahí. Y un patito nadando pasó por ahí. And then the duck who just happened to swim on by said, that's the dance that I'd like to try. Said, that's the dance that I'd like to try. And he was singing,
quack, quack, quamba.
Quack, quack, quamba.
Quack, quack, quamba.
All right.
Quack, quack, quamba.
Y siguieron bailando y bailando, ay. Y un gatito saltando pasó por ahí. Y un gatito saltando pasó por ahí. And then the cat who was playing in the hay said, watch and sing while I dance away. Said, watch and sing while I dance away. And he was singing,
meow, meow, mamba.
Meow.
What was that?
Don't look at me. I didn't do it.
Well, who is it doing it?
Oh, it's the goldfish. She's got a song. Well, what's your song, Francis? Stardust?
Starfish shining in the sea. Do you imagine what you seem to be? Thoughtless, lovely, swimming free. Can you?
Now I got a song. Oh, no.
What was that?
Well, where is it coming from?
The piano. Look.
Oh, I think it has a song.
Hey, it's Who Are the Lions in Your Neighborhood?
No, no, no. It's Who Are the Insects in Your Neighborhood?
Oh, shucks.
Hey, have you ever stopped to look at all the marvelous little insects and critters that live in the park? Oh, you know what that is? It's a caterpillar. Hi, Mr. Caterpillar. Inching along, I see. Oh, caterpillar crawls around. His tummy rubs along the ground. But you're bound to get a big surprise, 'cause they grow up into butterflies. And how are you today, Mr. Grasshopper? Very hoppy? A grasshopper will leap and hop. You wonder, does it ever stop? They're the kind of insect you might see eating grass beneath a shady tree. And do you know what's making that sound? It's a cricket. Look. Now, crickets are those chirpy things. To make that noise, they rub their wings. When you hear that sound, the chance is good that there's a cricket in the neighborhood. See? And there it is in that thicket. Hey, cricket in the thicket. And I bet you know what that is. Yep, it's a bee. Hi, Mr. Bee. You looking for your honey? A honeybee will buzz around wherever flowers can be found. They will look for nectar they can take, so that honey they can later make. Goodbye, Mr. Bee. Oh, look, now there's an ant. You'll find that ants are everywhere. They always crawl from here to there. They're little, but they're very strong, and they like to work the whole day long. So these are the insects in your neighborhood, in your neighborhood, in your neighborhood. Yes, these are the insects in your neighborhood. They're the insects that you meet when you're walking down the street. They're the insects that you meet each day.
I'm back!
Gladys!
I chased that dog all the way to the subway, but I hurried back because I know you've been waiting for me to tell you my song.
Nope, not really.
My song is about the most important feeling an animal can have. Hunger? Not hunger. Who told you that?
Gladys, what's the song?
Don't rush me. It is a song about being proud to be a certain wonderful animal that says, moo. Guess what animal? Go ahead, guess.
An aardvark.
I'm an aardvark, and I'm proud. I'm an aardvark, and I'm happy. I'm an aardvark. If I try to be specific and a little scientific, I am feeling quite terrific. I'm an aardvark, fierce and free. I'm an aardvark, standing bravely. I'm an aardvark, and I'm tough and smart and strong and always right, and that's the way I'll always be until I meet another aardvark who's bigger than me.
No, my song is not about an aardvark. It's about an animal with beautiful horns. It is about how proud one feels when one is lucky enough to be born
a pig!
I love summer showers. I love pretty flowers. But most of all, I love mud for hours. I love, love, love being a pig. I love how mud feels. I love how mud sounds. I love mud on the ground. I love, love, love being a pig. I love mud on my tail. I love mud on my snout. I love mud all about. I love, love, love being a pig. I love to feel the sunshine. I love mud all the time. And I love being a swine. A pig. I-L-O-V-E. I love being a pig.
Gladys. It's not too late. Come on, tell us your song.
Yeah, lay it on us, Moo Cow.
No. No, you had your chance. I will never tell you my song, ever.
Good. Then I got a song.
My song is about being proud to be...
a cow!
Yes. Sometimes when I'm in a mood, I think of animals I might have been. I could have been a wombat or a goose. I could have been a monkey or a moose. I could have been a dragon or a horse that pulls a wagon, but I'm not. So what? Let others be a lion or a lamb. I'm proud to be the creature that I am. I'm proud, proud, proud to be a cow. I'm proud, proud, proud to be a cow. My skin is soft as silk. I give a lot of milk. I never pull a wagon or a plow. I'm proud, proud, proud to be a cow. I'm glad that I say moo and not meow. My eyes are soft and dreamy. My butter's rich and creamy. I'm proud, proud, proud to be a cow. I could have been a butterfly, they're pretty. I could have been a cockroach in the city. I could have been an, I know, I could have been a rhino, but I'm not.
She's not.
So what? I'm proud, proud, proud to be a cow. I'm proud, proud, proud to be a cow. Have horns upon my head. A meadow is my bed. I think that every cow should take a bow. I'm proud, proud, proud to be a cow. I'm glad that I say moo and not bow wow. I'm proud I have an udder like my father. No, my mother. I'm proud, 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 proud to be a cow.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Yeah, love you.
Thank you. Thank you. You shouldn't stop, really. And now I'd like to pick my next song.
No, another cow song?
What about horses?
And lions.
Yeah.
This song is about lions and horses and ducks. It's about all the creatures who live on this wonderful planet. It is called We Are All Earthlings.
Oh, yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, I like that one.
Some of us have fins.
Some of us are furry.
And some of us have grins.
We swim and hop and slither.
And leap and soar and run.
We all live together on a planet called the sun. We are all earthlings. We are all
for one.
And we all live together on a planet of the sun. We are all earthlings.
We are all earthlings.
We are all earthlings.
We are all earthlings.
Spinning around together on a planet of the sun.
Floating down a river, swinging through the
trees, climbing up a mountain, going with the breeze. All of us can have a happy, healthy place to be. If we can float and swim and climb in earthling harmony, we are all
I guess that makes us all earthlings.
You could be right.
Yeah.
Certainly do.
It's my turn.
What song do you want?
I want a song about babies. Cute little babies. I love little babies.
Well, gee. I don't think we have a song about babies.
Roar!
But I just thought of one.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
Well, let's see it.
Cats have kittens. Doggies have pups. Horses have pretty foals. And sheep have lambs. Cows have calves, and I bet you didn't know that elephants have calves too. Lions and leopards have cubs, which is the proper thing for them to do. Peacocks have chicks. Deer have fawns. Ducks have ducklings, often padding round on lawns. Pigs have piglets, and in case you didn't know, I've another fact for you. Goats have kids, like people have kids, like me and you.
Hold it. You can both choose a song. Now, what songs do you want?
Clock around the clock.
The chicken or the egg.
Oh, but which comes first?
Well, I come first.
No, I come first.
I come first.
No, I come first.
No, I come first.
No, I come first.
Which come first, the chicken or the egg? Which come first, the chicken or the egg? How could something so fat and furry come from something so smooth and pearly? Which come first, the chicken or the egg? Which come first, the feather or the shell? Which come first, the feather or the shell? When you see one egg or t'other, do you ever think about its mother? Oh, which come first, the feather or the shell? Now, eggs are awful pearly, lying on a plate, sitting here in a carton eating straight. And looking inside a box of eggs might make you feel so great, but do you ever wonder where they was before there was inside that crate? Which come first, the chicken or the egg? Oh, which come first, the chicken or the egg? If you wanted to begin again, would you start with an omelet or a hen? Oh, which come first, the chicken or the egg?
To thank those souped-up, cooped-up chicks.
The hens go,
what?
The hens go,
what?
Laying eggs,
what?
Around the clock. Well, the warm and cozy nesting out of the rain, clucking and pecking, eating healthy grain. But how do those eggs get rolling to town?
Well, bless my soul, here's Farmer Brown.
Bands go,
what?
Bands go,
what?
Laying eggs,
what?
Around the clock.
Well, we take these eggs and we box them in 12s and truck those boxes to the grocery shelves. Folks bring them home and they love them a lot.
And we're real proud of the eggs they bought.
Bands go,
what?
Bands go,
what?
Laying eggs.
Why I love the music business. You meet so many great chicks.
Okay, that's all the songs we have. So let's finish with the animal song that's everyone's favorite. Hit it, Wolfie.
Oh, McDonald.
Yeah.